the power and the aggression that these cars give off is, it's just something that you can't explain, and it's just so addictive. Hi, I'm Chelsea Lane, driver of the Forever Young third generation front engine dragster, powered by a fuel injected small block. Drag racing started in my family from my grandfather, so I've been around it since I was born pretty much, and I started racing when I was 15, and ever since then I've loved it. It's great to come home from a race meeting knowing that we're all happy, and even with running with my little sister, we've got a little team going on together. The mechanical side of things in drag racing really interests me, and I think the way that you can be the best driver you can be is by knowing what is in that engine. This season I've joined up with Make-A-Wish Foundation as a fundraiser. I am trying to fundraise over $700 before the end of November this year. I feel really passionate about Make-A-Wish, as I am fortunate enough to have my own wish come true, and I think it's a great thing to give another young child a wish.
Hi, it's Chelsea Lake here. I'm testing my front engine dragster for the first time doing a full track pass.
I see the smoke come off my tyres, and that's the best feeling when I'm doing a burnout in my front engine dragster. I think it's really important for the younger generation to really step up in drag racing, because we are the future of drag racing. My dream would be to be behind the butterflies of a supercharged Hemi funny car. I love funny cars, I think they're awesome, and I would love to drive one.